change has not come to Azerbaijan yet.
We have to know what problems do we have. We have to call the problems we have. We have to identify them and then come up with solutions to solve them. We cannot lie to ourselves. If a doctor will lie to a patient and says that you are okay, the patient can die. And if we are talking about state, the state can get destroyed. We have to think, we have to have a vision what we need to do now as a new generation. What kind of vision do we need to have? You know, so not to get collapsed, not to have revolutions. If we don't rewrite the script, revolution will come and it will get each of us. And collapse will come and it will get each of us. Doesn't matter if you are rich or poor, if you are living in London or coming from some village in Ismailia. I want my children and your children together to learn in our schools and universities in Baku, in Mijan, in Lankaran, in Guba, in Ganja. Why is it important to respect our ADR heritage? Why is it important to listen to Radio Liberty and not to shut it down? Why is it important to have free and fair elections? Why is it important to have a system where you cannot have a president serving more than two terms? Why is it important to eliminate monopolism and corruption from our economy, education and politics? I really believe that yes, we can make the change, and yes, we can make a difference. We need to be united despite of all the differences we have.
Mən heç vaxt oyuna razı deyiləm ki, Azərbaycanda ağıllı insanlar yox. Azərbaycanda ağıllı insanlar kifayət qədər. Sadəcə olaraq bir millət kimi biz bir araya gəlib bir böyük bir məkan, bir müzakirə, bir düşüncə məkanı açıb daha yaxşı yaşamağın yollarını tapırıq.